Players Casino is happy to introduce Rene Corrado as a recipient of the El Concilio Latino Leadership Award. Mr. Corrado is a collections manager of the Western Foundation of Vertebrate Zoology Museum, home to the largest bird egg collection in the nation. He is proof that dreams can come true. Mr. Corrado arrived in this country on La Bestia, the infamous train that brings mostly unaccompanied minors and young adults to the United States. He was 21 years old, alone, with no money and limited English. Today he works to protect bird habitats in Ventura County and throughout the Americas, and is considered one of the leading activists, environmentalists, and conservationists in his native Guatemala. Mr. Corrado speaks at schools, community events, and the museum on the power of dreams fueled by tenacity and grit. This theme is expressed in his illustrated memoir, Ilustrador, which is sold around the world. Mr. Corrado serves on the Oxnard Cultural Arts Commission, Oxnard Multicultural Health Coalition, and numerous local and international groups that work toward environmental stewardship and youth empowerment. His nonprofit organization in Guatemala trains young campesino youth to become the biologist and ecologist of tomorrow. Players Casino is proud to honor Rene Corrado's contribution as a Latino leader.
I want to thank the Concilio of Oxnard for this great honor, Armando Vasquez for nominating me, and my wife Mary for her support. And of course, thank you to all of you for being here tonight. 50 years ago, I was a Shushan boy in Guatemala City, a very poor boy with a lot of dreams. About 40 years ago, I arrived in California with only a bag full of dreams. The award I am receiving today shows me that the dreams can come true if you really want them and work for them. I can say today, the word impossible is not true, it's only an opinion, because the sky is the limit. Thank you.
Please help me welcome to the stage Patrick Berry from Players Casino and Rene Corrado to receive his award tonight. Oh, come on, they can't hear you. Cheer them up, come on, there you go. Mr. Corrado, thank you for keeping dreams alive. Gracias, gracias por hacernos soñar. Que no, que nunca duerman los sueños, ¿ah? Ah.